The upstate put on their green and shaved it all off today to help kids with cancer. It was the third annual St. Baldrick's of the Upstate Day at the Wish Pavilion in downtown Greenville, and the hair was flying. Volunteers who spent days collecting donations went bald during the life-shaving event.
I'm a 5-year breast cancer survivor. I've already been bald once in my life. It's no big deal to be bald. And I thought if I could, with a crowd this big, maybe I could get some more donations for the cause. Trish is
looking pretty. The St. Baldrick's Foundation funds more in childhood cancer research grants than any organization except the U.S. government. In the upstate alone this year, 107 people have raised nearly $30,000.